I just spoke with the president, and he wanted to thank the commissioner of Big Ten football, Kevin Warren, and all of the players, parents, coaches, and fans who wanted more than anything to play football. The president was happy to get this thing going, and now you will have players in Maryland, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Wisconsin, Ohio, Iowa, Indiana, Illinois, Minnesota, Mississippi, and Nebraska, who will now have access to football, which is very good to see.